Found the battery.
Okay, I'll charge it. Here. Try not to get killed.
Okay. I'm gonna take care of this. Try to stay calm.
Look, what if I just... What if you stay here with me, please?
I'm sorry, but if I don't deal with this, no one else will.
Ugh, yeah, I guess. It's just that this is getting really creepy. I believe this is real, but I don't understand any of it. I'm getting scared. I can't believe you're so calm.
I get scared, but I've had a lot of time to get used to it. That helps. The guy who looks like me is the reason this is happening. I caught up with him, but he swept me back here.
Back in time?
Yeah, it's a trap. We'll be doing this forever unless I can break out of it.
How are you gonna do that?
I'm working on it. I came prepared, but things got kind of scrambled when I arrived. I'm tracking down the things I need.
Yeah, well, feel free to climb back into your DeLorean or whatever it is you do.
Go again. Better get ready to run.
Be in trouble.
Better hurry. Emma! Coming! Okay, it's safe now.
I got a really bad feeling about all of this.
I'm gonna need those keys to the diner now. There's a motel key there that I have to get.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that. I have the motel master key. I work for the same company, you know. What's at the motel?
Well, there's a dead guy. He's got something I need to get into the Mount Redtooth Observatory.
God, that's awful. Hey, you wanted to know about the guy who looked like you, didn't you?
The last time you said he had a party, but you didn't go.
No, that's not true. I did go. It was really great at first, and then I didn't see it myself, but I hear he turned nasty. He hurt a bunch of guys pretty bad, and there was this girl, she died. But I didn't hear about that until afterwards. I thought that he was so charming.
And then he went to the diner.
That's right. I wasn't involved. I wasn't involved with that at all. I don't know what happened.
Fine. I need to check out these motel rooms. In the meantime, you stay here, okay? I'm serious. Keep the lights on and stay here.
Yeah, okay. You got it. I sure hope you're right about this.
You're gonna stay here this time, right?
Because the last time I didn't, and that thing, whatever it is, happened to me.
Yeah. I don't want you to get hurt again.
Don't worry, I'm gonna stay put. I don't remember what happened exactly, but I learned my lesson.
Good. It doesn't have to happen exactly the same way this time around. You proved that much when you went out and got those things for me. I think you're gonna be okay.
Let's hope you're right.
It's said that nobody knows what the future might bring, but for this man, it's no longer entirely true. A weaker man might simply give up, but the champion of light is an expert on destiny. Sometimes the puppet and puppeteer can be one and the same.